हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्स पावर 2 प्लस वाई पावर 2 एंड दिस इज इक्वल्स टू 2 एंड एक्स पावर 8 प्लस वाई पावर 8 दिस इज इक्वल्स टू 16 एंड हियर वी विल फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई. नाउ वी विल अप्लाई सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड. इफ वी सब्स्टिट्यूट एक्स पावर 2 दिस इज इक्वल्स टू ए एंड वाई पावर 2 दिस इज इक्वल्स टू बी एंड हियर इफ वी टेक बोथ साइड पावर 4 then in left hand side x power 2 bracket power 4 and this is equals to a power 4 then x power 2 bracket power 4 is x power 8 and this is equals to a power 4 and here if we take both side power 4 then y power 2 bracket power 4 and this is equals to b power 4 and y power 2 bracket power 4 is y power 8 and this is equals to b power 4. Now x power 2 is replaced by a, then here a plus b and this is equals to 2 and x power 8 is replaced by a power 4 plus y power 8 is replaced by b power 4, this is equals to 2. Let us consider this is equation number first and this is equation number second. Now equation number first is a plus b, this is equals to 2, and equation number second is here 16, and equation number second is a power 4 plus b power 4, this is equals to 16. So that's why here if we take both side power 4, in left hand side we will apply a plus b whole power 4, then this is same as a power 4 plus 4 times a power 3 times b plus 6 times a power 2 b power 2 plus 4 times a b power 3 plus b power 4 and this is equals to 2 power 4, that is 16. Now a power 4 plus b power 4 is replaced by 16, so here 16 plus here a power 4 times a power 3 times b plus 4 times a b power 3 plus 6 times a square b square, this is equals to 16. If we subtract both sides 16, then this 16 and this 16 is cancel out, then here look carefully these two terms. If we take common 4 times a b, then here a square plus b square plus 6 times a square b square is same as a times b bracket power 2 and this is equals to 0. Now 4 times a b is multiplied by a square plus b square and here 6 times a b square plus 6 times a b square, this is equals to 0, and we know that here value of a plus b is 2. So look carefully, a square plus b square, 4 times a b a square plus b square, if we add plus 2ab and subtract 2ab, then here plus 6 times a b square and this is equals to 0. 4 times a b and we know that a square plus b square plus 2 times a b is a plus b whole square minus 2 times a b plus 6 times a b square and this is equals to 0. And we know that value of a plus b is 2. So 4 times a b times a plus b is replaced by 2, then 2 square is 4 minus 2 times a b plus 6 times a b square and this is equals to 0. Now if we substitute a times b, this is equals to t, then 4 times a b is replaced by t and here 4 minus 2 and this AB is replaced by T plus 6 times AB is replaced by T and this is equals to 0. Now 4 times T is multiplied by 4, then we get 16 times T. 4 times T is multiplied by minus 2 times T, then we get minus 8 times T square plus 6 times T square and this is equals to 0. Here if we add like terms and here 16 times T is as it is minus 8 times T square plus 6 times T square is minus 2 times T square. This is equals to 0. Now if we take common 2 times T, then here 8 minus T and this is equals to 0. And we know that product of two expressions is 0, then either one of them is 0. It means if A times B, this is equals to 0, this implies A is equals to 0 or B is equals to 0. If we apply this rule here, then we can say 2 times T, this is equals to 0, or 8 minus T, this is equals to 0. Now if we divide both sides T 2, then value of T is 0 and here T is equals to 8. And we know that T is same as A times B. So this T is replaced by A times B, then value of A times B, this is equals to 0 and here value of A times B, this is equals to 8. Let us consider this is case first and this is case second. Now first we will solve case first. Case first is A times B, this is equals to 0 and here A plus B, this is equals to 2. A plus B, this is equals to 2. We know that A times B is equals to 0. This implies either A is equals to 0 or B is equals to 0. If A is equals to 0, then this A is replaced by 0. So value of B is 2, or if B is equals to 0, so this B is replaced by 0, then A is equals to 2. Now this is case first and this is case second. Case first is A is equals to 0 and B is equals to 2. And we know that A is x square. So x square, this is equals to 0. Then value of x is 0. And here B is y square and this is equals to 2. Then value of y is plus minus square root of 2. So our solution x comma y is, if x is 0, then y is plus minus square root of 2. Now solve this case second. And case second is B is equals to 0 and A is equals to 2. B is equals to 0 and A is equals to 2. And B is replaced by y square. Then here y square, this is equals to 0. Then value of y is 0. And here A is replaced by x square. Then x square, this is equals to 2. Then value of x is plus minus square root of 2. So our solution is x comma y, this is equals to, if x is plus minus square root of 2, then value of y is 0. Now solve case second. If A times B is equals to 8, A times B, this is equals to 8, and A plus B, this is equals to 2, then B is equals to 2 minus A, and A times B, this is equals to 8, and A, and this B is replaced by 2 minus A, and this is equals to 8. Now, if this A is multiplied by inside the bracket, then 2 times A minus A square, this is equals to 8. Here, if we take all the expression in same side, then A square minus 2 times A plus 8, this is equals to 0. This is quadratic equation. If you will check discriminant of this quadratic, then discriminant of this quadratic is less than 0. So it means here no real solution. So our solution is only this and this. So students, if you like my videos, then please subscribe my channel and thank you.